Today we will know how to save web pages in offline mode so you can open your saved pages without internet connection. So without much ado, let's begin our work. First, let's open the Firefox and search for your web page, suppose global warming. Now click on the open menu icon, click on save. Your page is saved. Now let's disconnect our Wi-Fi connection. Now let's open the page that we saved. You can directly click here and open your page. Let's open the Microsoft Edge because we have set our default browser as a Microsoft Edge. You can open this in another way also. Go to this PC, download option, and right click on the page that we saved and open with any browser you may like, suppose Google Chrome. Let's open in the Google Chrome. Now let's again reconnect our Wi-Fi. Now open Chrome. And search for your web page. Now right click and click on save as. Now click on save. Our page is saved. Now let's disconnect our Wi-Fi again. Again, let's go to the download folder. Here is the page that you saved. Right click on it and open with any browser you may like. Now let's reconnect our Wi-Fi again. Now let's open Microsoft Edge and search your web page. In Microsoft Edge, there is no any options like save, save as. We can use a simple trick here. Click on this icon and click on print. And again click on print. Now save your page. Suppose I save my page in the desktop. Click on save. Now let's disconnect our Wi-Fi again. Here is the page that we saved. Now let's open it. Now let's reconnect our Wi-Fi. We can use another trick also. Click on this icon and click on open with Internet Explorer. Now click Control S. Now you can save in this format or in HTML format. Click on save. Now let's disconnect our internet connection. Now go to the download folder. Here is the page that we saved. Right click on it and open with any browser. Suppose Google Chrome. It's open in Google Chrome. In this way, we can save our web page in offline mode. Thanks for watching my video.